Welcome to Living 757, everyone. Ashley Quincy.
Sorry, so it's a joke.
I don't want to tell you the joke, but yes, guys, welcome. So happy to see you again this week.
Yes, and as you viewers can see, we didn't do our traditional cold open. We wanted to continue practicing social distancing.
Right.
As you can see right here.
The thing is with the cold open, that kind of takes a little bit more production. It takes a few more people. And we wanted to make sure that we, like you guys, were adhering to the 10-person rule.
Yes.
So we're coming to you pretty raw today.
Yes.
So excuse us.
We are working with a very few crew today. We have some 3 people in the control and 2 cameramen here in the studio.
Yeah, we got a total of 8 people.
Yes. We don't have Leah and Kaylan.
Oh, yeah.
We miss you so much, ladies. So we have to do our hair and makeup today.
Yeah, we all have to do our hair and makeup.
Yeah, if we're looking a little bit crazy here, it's because our amazing hair and makeup girls are not here. So we're not as glamorous as usual, but
I look the same. I don't know about y'all.
Yeah.
You didn't do your hair?
No.
And makeup?
I don't have to do
I know you
anything.
Love that part, Quincy.
No,
I know you
anything.
Love the...
I just
he should have done his hair.
No. I'm not going to let y'all talk about me. You came here with your flippers, slip, slops. Slippers, slops.
I love that she's on slippers.
We were talking earlier about how it seems kind of reminiscent right now of 9/11 for us.
Yeah.
Because everything was just so crazy during that time, and we all kind of felt like nothing was ever going to be the same.
Right.
I think a lot of people think that this is not going to get better.
Yeah.
And they are thinking, oh my gosh, this is so tragic, and this is not going to long forever. So we have to be mindful and take time and just go with the flow. And this is going to get better. It's just take time and
absolutely.
Do what you have to do in order to keep your family and yourself safe. Also, I think it's a great time to share with your loved ones, to start doing different things with your family, with your kids at home, because you know everything.
Well, no,
don't laugh at me, Quincy.
No, because I don't want to start crying because you didn't beat your family.
But it's not true that you can do, look, you can do
people
games.
People are fighting each other right now. They can't be around each other right now.
Some people say like, I cannot stay my kids all day long. They have to go back to school, but no, just look at the good part of that.
Yeah.
You know, just play with them, do other activities that are, because the busy time, you don't have time to do it.
So
this is the perfect time to do that.
Yeah, there was a really funny joint that was online, and it had me dying. So it was a guy, and it was a voiceover, like it was a talk show, like a game show. And the game show was asking a question, okay, so with the coronavirus, you have an option. Option A, spend time with your family. Option B, he said B.
Like
me.
So like a runaway.
Right. Be. So look, it's tough for a lot of people to be around each other when they don't get a chance to normally do that. So
And you know what's crazy is I keep getting this question, how are you feeling being pregnant?
Being pregnant
this time?
At this time.
Yeah.
And I feel like it's just weird. There's no way to really describe it, but it's weird. It's very uncertain.
Yeah.
There are hospitals in several states that have now said they're not even allowing the baby's father to be in the room during delivery.
Wow.
That's terrifying.
Yes.
Also, if the mother or the baby tests positive, they separate you for a minimum of 14 days, which is also terrifying. So I think it's just important to follow the rules, stay home, social distancing, all that stuff, and pray everything's gonna be okay.
Yes. Yeah.